many happy returns of the day to His Majesty King Edward VIII on his 42nd birthday is the thought uppermost in the hearts of thousands crowding around Buckingham Palace and echoed in the hearts of millions of others all over the world as the King rides down the Mall to the Horse Guards for the birthday parade. Behind the King rides his three brothers, and as each takes up his position on the parade ground, he salutes the balcony, from where Queen Mary, her grandchildren, and the three royal duchesses look down. After the royal salute comes the ceremony that is one of the most complicated in the world for the men taking part, and yet one of the most magnificent to watch. A pageant of brilliant uniforms, of bayonets glittering in the sun, of the rhythm of martial music. This year, the colour to be trooped is that of the 1st Battalion, the Grenadier Guards. The escort moves forward. The Sergeant Major, with drawn sword, hands the colour to the ensign. This is perhaps the only occasion in British military ceremonial that a Sergeant Major draws his sword. And now begins the actual trooping, the slow march with the King's colour carried at the head of the regiment. Main ceremony over, His Majesty takes his place at the head of his troops for the return to Buckingham Palace.